this one. Okay. This morning, Salisbury Police are concerned that someone could be lacing marijuana with fentanyl. The department posted to its Facebook page that 4 people have died of overdoses in 5 days. Officers say most of those victims are younger than 30, and they say the victims are only known to use marijuana.